Like all water on Earth, groundwater is a finite resource. While 70% of the world is covered with water, only 1% is readily drinkable. Of that 1%, 99% is groundwater. Groundwater is vital to our existence, our economy, our environment, and our well-being. Groundwater is an important part of the water cycle. Most precipitation, such as rain and snow, runs off as surface water, but a portion soaks into the ground, down through the soil, to an aquifer. Wells drilled into the aquifer pump groundwater to the surface for residents to drink, grow food, and use in their homes. In southern Nevada, 10% of our water resources are supplied by groundwater. Protecting that resource is important.
Las Vegas exists because of our groundwater resources. That's why the city was founded. It's because of Big Spring and a reliable water supply. And that comes from basically Mount Charleston and the Spring Mountains. If it wasn't for those mountains, Las Vegas wouldn't exist here.
Indeed, the city of Las Vegas was founded after early explorers discovered a seemingly abundant supply of water from the natural springs. Settlers in the early 1900s tried to turn the desert into lush farmland, using the Las Vegas springs and well water. But as the town grew and more people pumped water from wells, the spring flow declined and the water table fell. By the 1920s, drought and heavy demand for water began to take its toll on the valley's principal aquifer, and in the early 1940s, the Nevada State Engineer declared the valley overdrawn. The valley's groundwater basin was used most heavily in the 1960s, when the population grew to about 260,000 people. The spring's flows, once a hallmark of the valley's geography, eventually stopped altogether by 1962. It wasn't until well after southern Nevada began drawing water from the Colorado River that groundwater use sharply declined. In the 1990s, groundwater levels began rising, partly due to artificial recharge, the injection of treated Colorado River water into the groundwater basin. Today, groundwater sources help to meet the water needs of the valley during the hot summer months when more water is used for landscaping. In 1996, the SNWA began working with local well users and the Nevada Division of Water Resources to address groundwater management in the Las Vegas Valley. The state legislature directed the SNWA to create the Las Vegas Valley Groundwater Management Program to safeguard and manage the valley's primary groundwater supply. The program protects the local groundwater basin from overdrafting and potential sources of contamination. The Groundwater Management Program has an advisory committee that meets annually to discuss issues of interest and to develop recommendations on what can be done to protect the groundwater basin.
The Groundwater Advisory Committee holds workshops on an annual basis for well owners to inform them of the rules with regard to water, how much they can use, the rules by which the state engineer governs groundwater use, and we try and publicize the fact that groundwater really is essential to the Las Vegas Valley, and that is our kind of our backup supply in case something happens with the lake and with the pumping system. We still do have groundwater. It wouldn't meet the supply needs for more than a few days, but it would be at least an interim supply for the entire valley.
Well users are important water stewards in southern Nevada. Owners are encouraged to protect their wells from contamination and check the quality of their water periodically. Abandoned wells can represent a significant risk to groundwater quality. The Groundwater Management Program will plug an abandoned well at no cost. If you see an abandoned well that's not properly sealed, report it by calling the Groundwater Information Line at 702-258-7288. You may also fill out a form online at lasvegasgmp.com. Well owners pay an annual fee to help fund programs to stabilize and protect the groundwater aquifer. The program offers financial assistance to well users who are required by the state engineer to connect to a municipal water system or voluntarily connect to the system. Since 1999, more than 500 homes and businesses have participated in the Well Conversion Grant Program. The groundwater fee also supports the Submeter Assistance Program, which provides free meters to well owners so they can monitor their water use. Additionally, the fee supports a Water Smart Landscape Program for well users who want to replace turf with drought-tolerant landscaping. For more than a decade, the National Groundwater Foundation has designated the Las Vegas Valley Groundwater Management Program a groundwater guardian. The program supports, recognizes, and connects communities protecting groundwater, and is designed to empower local citizens to take voluntary steps toward protecting their groundwater resources. The Las Vegas Valley Water District and North Las Vegas, member agencies of the SNWA, have permanent groundwater rights totaling more than 46,000 acre feet. The two entities operate about 100 permanent municipal wells in the Las Vegas Valley. Although Southern Nevada's primary supply is Colorado River water, groundwater remains a critical component of the region's resource picture, which is why protecting it is so vital. We all use groundwater in some way every day. Everyone can help protect groundwater through conservation and education. To learn more about Southern Nevada's groundwater resources, visit snwa.com. Reporting for Waterways, I'm Jason Gifford.